So it all starts on July 2014 when I buy these glasses, these Oakley Deviation glasses. I mean, I really love them. And how can you not? I got some Oakleys for $38.99. So when they went ahead and broke this year, I was upset. So that's how I ended up with these Shady Rays glasses. Let's see if these Shady Rays are anything like my Deviations, which I love.